can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that toe, come to my house. We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out.
Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray, with me for commentary is Lee Dixon, and it could be a good news story. Who knows, will they at the end of business be arithmetically safe from the drop? I certainly can't wait for this one, Lee.
Well, thank you, Derek. It's fair to say they've been way off the...
Now can they create something? Surely! To avoid relegation.
Well, Derek, the game is simple. Put the ball in at one end and keep it out at the other. They certainly can't do the latter. Terrible defending. They're in big trouble now. Well, as we see again here, the damage is started, but a beauty of a...
Nelson. This could level it. Oh, it's in! And that really helps the cause, but they need at least another.
Well, it's a start, Derek. That should give them real confidence to go and get that other one. Can they do it?
So, a level contest. One. Good movement. What can he do from here? A goal and a massive one at that. Perhaps the goal that will see them avoid the drop league.
Well, they've turned it around. The switch in emotions. It's drama at its nerve-jangling best. Wow, what a lovely controlled finish. Bobby Charlton used to say.
And there it is, the half-time whistle. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. There's a slide rule pass. And there it is! How important could that be in the quest to avoid the drop?
Well, just look at the celebrations. You can sense the relief, Derek. Surely they're safe now.
Recently. Nelson.
Is,
and he could scarcely have had an easier finish. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about... The referee says that is all for today. You'll take a win any time, but it's especially sweet when it confirms your status in the division.
Well, Derek, if they'd have played like this all season, they wouldn't have had this relegation threat hanging over them as long as they...